Yeah. Is that okay?
Yes, it's fine. I like it. Wei, let me show you something.
Really?
I've been thinking about this for a while.
Let's do it. What do you think?
Definitely. I mean, yeah, that sounds great.
Well, thank you for the date then. Okay then.
No need to get the door for me. Thanks for the ride. It was very exciting. I like exciting rides.
Sandra, hang on, hold on. Come over here.
You are such a bad, bad boy.
Hi.
Hey, Amanda. You look frustrated. What's going on?
It's closed. Why is it closed?
The public is only allowed in on the weekends.
Oh, this sucks. I wanted some pictures for my blog.
Well, let me see what I can do.
You know how I was talking about writing a book?
Yeah, with your photos, right?
Yeah. I decided to do it on all those cool little shrines all over town. That looks good, thanks.
You know, I have to say, that dress looks really good on you.
Well, you know, this guy bought it for me.
The guy bought you that dress, huh? Tell me about him.
Well, he's pretty cocky. A bit of a jerk. But he's also kind of cute.
And what does the guy think about you?
I don't know. I hope he likes me.
Well, I don't know about the guy, but I think you're pretty cute. You think you can let me and my friend in?
No, I told you it's closed.
Look, I'll make it worth your while.
Well, sir, it is time for my break. I think I'll go for a walk.
You're so resourceful, Wei. Hey, will you take some pictures for me? Please? Oh, over here. Oh, that's pretty. I think this is a good spot. good composition. One more. That's great. Thanks. You're a pretty good photographer.
Nah, no problem. My pleasure.
That was great. Thank you so much. I can't believe you got us in here.
Nah, it's no problem. I mean, it was fun. Kind of, you know, nice playing tourist in your own town.
Yeah, I can see that. Thanks again, though, for taking the time to, you know, do this.
Yeah, it's okay.
So, was this like a date?
Sounds good to me. What do you think?
Definitely. I mean, yeah, that sounds great.
Well, thank you for the date then. So, hey, I have an idea.
Oh, really? Tell me more.
Serve it up.
Customers. Thank you. I hope you come again.
life, just for one day.
So, where do you want to go?
I don't care. As long as we get there fast. Come on, speed up a little. Is that as fast as you can go? Tell me, Wei, have you ever had sex in a car?
I grew up in California. What do you think?
Oh, well, I'll take that as a yes.
Well, what about you? Is that your thing?
Oh, no, I don't like that. It's much too cramped, especially in a car like this. Limos are okay, though.
Okay, then.
No need to get the door for me. Thanks for the ride. It was very exciting. I like exciting rides.
Sandra, hang on, hold on. Come over here.
You are such a bad, bad boy.
I need to make an impression. What do you have?
This place will be the perfect complement to your interior. You don't know what you're missing.
Hello.
You off work now?
Yes, it's nice to have a break. Let's go out back.
Hey there.
Hey, you heading out?
Yeah, I'm going for a run. I like to work up a good sweat now and then. You?
Well, you could talk me into it.
Follow me. Let's see if you can keep up.
Wow, you can really run.
I have to keep in shape.
Yeah, me too. Wait, you do this for fun?
Yes.
Well, what else do you do for fun?
Are you coming on to me?
Yeah. Is that okay?
Yes, it's fine. I like it. Wei, let me show you something.
Really?
I've been thinking about this for a while.
Let's do it.